At one end, it's chips and gravy. At the other, chia batter. Different menus being dished up at either end of Preston Market. The Victorian Hall got an expensive facelift 3 years ago, but they kept the cheaper outside trading area too.
I think it's great. I think the building here is really, really good. I think they've done a really good job of it.
It means you can have trendy cafes.
It's nice to see something that looks a bit more modern.
And traditional traders.
I prefer the old market, though. There's not a lot in here. There's no clothes. There's only one clothes stall, isn't there?
Like lots of towns, it's tough to get that balance right.
The difference between the stalls inside and outside, yeah. You do have a good mixture here, don't you?
This one's changed around.
So academics from the University of Leeds have spent 3 years researching market customers across the UK.
Low-income groups, elderly people, elderly women, and also ethnic minorities and new migrants. So these people are particularly benefiting from affordable produce and also social interaction.
Councils are facing a conundrum. They need to attract more people into town centres, and lots are pinning their hopes on a gentrified market to generate that money.
Local authorities are driven by accountants.
But Joe's worried posh markets will price people out.
We need to make sure that we don't take away from people that need access to that affordable food, and just we'll have swanky looking artisan markets, and that's all that will exist.
Those kind of markets would alienate the customers that we've been looking at, because they are expensive markets, they are driven very much by quality or leisure.
Stallholders here certainly think they provide good value as well as that all-important chat.
They look upon you more as a friend than a trader. You know, I'm on first name terms with a lot of people. You get brought things. I've had somebody bring me a couple of pork pies for my lunch today.
Stallholders have knowledge and experience. They can actually talk to the customer and give advice.
Do we hear every week now?
A big thing for us that seems to be very popular is local grown produce, because we can keep the cost down because we go straight to the growers.
For regular market shoppers, these stalls are likely to feed friendships as well as filling fridges. Coletta Smith, BBC News in Preston.
And now all I can think about is pie and chips.
even at this time in the morning.
Oh, yeah, if you presented that to me here now, honestly,
I would wolf it down.
Put my face in it.
Oh, charming. Gavin.
It looks amazing.
Yeah. Let's have a look at the sport.
Absolutely, I could totally agree with you on the
pie
front.
Thank you, Gavin.
100% Rachel, yeah.